Here we go. We're on the American Vermin mission. And none of them ever knew that their father had once been the bravest warrior in the world. The end. Alright, so we're on the American Vermin mission. We're about to beat this. Really ready? Eating right now. Let's get this done.
I love it. I truly love it. Abigail, dear, what's for dinner?
What's for dinner? Away with you, you no good parasite. You cook.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
John, come out here.
Hey, John. Abigail.
Sadie.
Charles. I found him. I found Micah.
Thank God.
I got a lead. One of his boys wanted for murdering a woman. Been seen drinking in Strawberry. If we can get to him, he'll lead us to Micah. But I gotta go now. You coming?
Don't worry, Arthur.
He's not coming.
I will.
That's your business. His business is here.
We're gonna get revenge you.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll ride with you.
No, I'm begging you. No! You'd risk all this? For what? For Micah?
All this? All this wouldn't exist if it weren't for Arthur, Sadie, and all the folks that fell.
It's true.
Let him go. This place ain't no more real than one of Jack's dragons.
I'm begging you.
And I'm begging you to understand. This is it. This is...
Please.
Please try to... I ain't got no other choice. Keep an eye on the place for
me. She had to keep her hair in a bundle.
Of course.
Please.
In a braid, like, take it out.
Let's go kill this son of a bitch then.
Come on. Let's get the strawberry before he dries out. Ah.
Which one of Mike's boys is it?
Clayton.
Which one was Cleet? The big one or the little one?
The one with the rat face.
My memory is they both had rat faces.
The little bastard with the rat face then.
Him? Yeah, he'll talk.
You're damn right he will. We owe this to Arthur.
Revenge. That might be something he could have understood.
This ain't just revenge. It's
they always say that
you're taking bounties now.
And I hate
revenge
no
doesn't make it better, but...
When I'm not killing
in this
old
case,
friends.
I think it is.
Well, nowadays, I'm almost always killing old friends. Old friends and new. Ain't that right?
You honest?
Seems that way.
You interested in bounty hunting, Charles? My last assistant...
He needs to die.
...was put out to pasture.
No, that work ain't for me. I think I might get out of here. Go north. Canada. Find a woman. Start a family. If I can. I see how that life's... Well, I'd like to try it.
Woo-wee, John. You've given him the family book.
I thought we would have inspired him to a life of celibacy and isolation.
You know, I've been thinking I might get out of here, too. Down South America, maybe? It's wild, but...
We know they're all saying this because they can't put them in the next game. That's the only reason they're all wanting to leave.
Handsome revolutionary. I don't know.
Batman remake.
See something else at least.
That all sounds good.
Yeah, it all sounds real fine. But we got some business to take care of first. Strawberry, this is it. We leave our horses by the bridge, then we find it.
Easy.
Okay, John, Charles, you take the other side of the river. I'll stay on this one. If we meet in the middle, We would have covered most of the town.
If he's here, we'll get him.
Okay, let's go. There.
Cleek! Hey, Cleek! Been a while.
Shit.
Stop that man! He's wanted for murder!
Hey, stop! Stop! Stop!
I'll head him off!
Can't escape us, Cleek! Ain't no point in trying.
Move!
Where are you running to?
You got
that. Oh, shit, I should not have done that.
Give me a hold, damn it.
Woo!
You got it.
Hello, Clint. Remember us? That ain't good enough. Joan, you gonna take a turn?
Hey, 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 we're all buddies, ain't we?
No.
Sure, Sadie. With pleasure. Now, where's Micah?
Micah? I ain't seen him. Oh, oh, oh. Hey, 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 hey!
Give it to him!
Where is he?
Stop, 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 stop!
Tell me! Where's Micah?
I don't know. I ain't seen him. We fell out.
You know what? I'm bored of this. Let's hang the bastard.
What?
Good idea.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bring him up to the gallows.
Hope we actually hang him.
Move!
Move, John!
John, bring him here!
Don't stop it!
Hold on!
We're gonna have a private execution.
Move!
Listen to me!
Keep moving!
Stop!
No, you heard the lady. Get up there!
Come here, you bastard! Move it! Come on! Move! Here! I want you to go. Alright, string the no good murdering bastard up.
Try this again. Where's Mike? Where's Mike?
I already told you I ain't seen him.
You lie.
It ain't my fault. He tried to kill me.
Where's Micah?
Talk, or I'll pull this lever.
Talk.
No. No. Stop! He's up in the mountains. I think he's up in Mount Hagen. He got a whole gang now. Bad man. Doing bad things. I tried to stop him from murdering that little girl. We fell out. Honest. Please, I'm one of the good guys.
Hang him.
No. There ain't no need for this.
Do it.
I can't do it, Sadie. Not like this.
Thank you. Thank you, John. Now. Come on now. You won't ever see me again.
I said hang him. As you wish.
Oh, what the fuck?
Piece of shit. Well, let's move on.
What's our reputation?
Come on. A little rat said Mount Hagen.
I like how these people are just watching. The cops don't even try to stop us. What are we supposed to do now? Oh.
We know where he is, boys. Let's go. What you waiting for? We're this close.
Okay.
It's a long ride.
Or will be a revelation.
Naka, we're coming for you. Yeah!
John's in this mission. Wait, not John. Dutch, not John.
We all ready? This pass will take us up into the high mountains.
Lead the way.
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
There he is, I see him. I shouldn't have done that.
Wanna get shot? Down!
Alright, here we go.
Just you wait!
Did I just get one shot?
Hey, get down!
Shit!
Okay, moving!
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm a fucking idiot. Possible to kill him unless you're up there. That's probably why I can't lock onto him. I like how he just doesn't shoot at Sadie, but he shoots at me. Yeah, now I can kill him, alright.
Hey, you're okay. You're okay.
I will be. Go on. Go on now. Move fast. They'll come down that hill and kill us all.
Come on, John.
I don't want to leave him.
Hey, they know we're coming now. I will be fine. I'll follow you up. I just can't move fast.
Okay.
Come on, John.
Shit.
Sure, there aren't any enemies.
Now, here they come. Here they come. Shit.
Well, boy, have fun yet?
God damn you!
Okay, come on.
Gang this big in 3 years, and we take 10, and we get about 20 people.
There's a
gun I have.
It's not big enough. Knock the vibes to 10, 20 yet. Oh, keep climbing to find that tower Charles talked about.
Okay. Okay.
Funny thing is, I'm using the revolvers that Michael gave me right now.
Get your hands off her! Too fine.
Come on.
You're bleeding pretty bad.
Ain't nothing.
You should sit down.
I'm fine.
It's You're something. Dying.
I'll be fine.
Just sit. It's okay.
I ain't dying. I ain't.
I hope not.
I ain't dying. Just go get him. I'll be fine. I just need to rest.
Okay. Charles, stay with her.
Charles, you worry about yourself. I'll be up there.
Look who it is.
In a minute.
Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
But I got something to take care of. I'm sure.
Just you left, is it?
Fuck's Joe. Oh, he's the other guy. Here's the. He's Cleek's brother, that one of the two guys that they got for the train heist.
Look who it is. Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
But I got something to take care of, sure.
Just you left. Is it?
Yeah. Just me.
Thank you.
fucking kill Micah. Damn, is it gonna feel ever since Arthur died, I have had this feeling in my chest. Something, I need to do something about it. Riding with the rat. He's up ahead.
Where's my cup?
Hitbox. There's somebody behind me, dude.
I got something to take care of, sure.
Just you left, is it?
Yeah. That was Job. We gotta be close. You're riding with me.
Why do I have so little health? I never played RDR1, but it's probably one of the best campaigns I've ever played. Fuckers come from, they just spawn in.
Thank you.
How are you still alive? No way to run that. No, he's not here. We're here. Down there.
Scarface, did you miss me?
Not much.
Been a few years. How's that whore of yours?
She's good. Didn't reckon I should waste my time killing you. But I felt different.
So it seems. Well, maybe after all this is over, I'll go pay her a call. And the boy.
Oh.
Whatever you say.
I got more men coming, John!
You got more men coming, John, huh? Because I just got men out of my ass, you know. Stuff all over my chair.
up and forward to meeting them.
Bye.
Run while you can, John. It's your only hope.
I'm just fine here.
I'll make you rich.
Damn. Hey, he's actually kind of hard to kill.
I got him.
Oh. Come on now, Micah. At least die like a man.
Hellfire. It's just like old times.
Come on. You turn around and start walking.
You got
just
me.
Up there.
Just like old times. Hmm? All manner of folk paying social calls.
Hello, son. Mrs. Adler. It's been quite a while.
Now, John.
I don't know why he went. Now, Dutch went back with Micah.
What were you saying?
Hey, apparently that doesn't work.
What are you doing here, Dutch?
Same as you, I suppose.
Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money. We got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
Now I can't do that, John.
Dutch. Dutch, come on now.
You shot at me, son.
You started. You betrayed me. I could say the same as you.
I was trying to do my best. You just cared for yourself.
I think differently.
Join us. Join us, John.
Let her go. She ain't well.
I don't want to kill you, John.
Arthur saved my life. More than once.
Arthur's been dead a long time. This is a new century.
Dutch. Dutch. We all did our best for you. Ain't our fault. Things turned out the way they did. Dutch, killing me won't solve nothing.
Put down your gun, Marston.
Say something, Dutch. Say something.
I ain't got too much to say no more.
Oh.
You shot me. You shot me pretty good.
Fucking cunt. How is he still walking around?
Thank you.
He's a fucking dick now.
You okay?
Fine.
You're crazy.
I hope so. Help me up.
Let's go get Charles.
What's wrong? That didn't make you feel any better.
In the cabin. Blackwater.
I'll go see.
Hurry up. I got a wedding I want to go to.
Oh.
It's over, Abigail. It's all over.
I'm going to where the sun burns in the heat stays in, come and come or lay by my side, right here, to where the river turns to dust and God is never rushed, come or lay by my side, right here, Red, I love you and the world. Seemed to make sense when Brother Santo said one more run be enough. Gonna be enough money for everything. Silver toed boots and kerosene. Uh-huh. Come and lay by my side right here. Red, I love you. For the buzzing thick and the choking,
it's about time.
No more. Come and lay by my side, right here. Red, I need you in the world. When I see you behind the glass, I forget that I'm in the cage. They bring me to Sunday mass, but it never. The rage, Red, I love you and the world. 7 months gone and 7 years to go, Red. I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side right here. Red, I love you and the world. Red, I need you.
Fortune and ways to get to glory days. place in this old world. Cruel, cruel world, must I go on? Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, I've been living too wrong. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone.
God, yeah, he's dead.
Desert road, desert plain. I have seen so much pain. Now I see into the eyes of a girl. No more, no more cruel world. On a dusty trail, I saw a vapor light. Was it mirage? Don't know, but it seemed right. I felt mission, I felt trust. I knew then that I must go to her, away from this cruel world.
Somebody's cutting their pointless.
Cruel, cruel world, must I go on? Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living.
See the fire.
Oh, thank fuck. Was that Bill? I hope they get him. He's, I started hating him too. Whatever happened to Bill, Javier, the other names? Isaiah's dead. Patterson. Thought he looked familiar. Oh, it's a picture of the gang. Play it. Who is these detectives? Who are they looking up for Dodge? Be like. Thank you. Is that Trishoshwe? He's leaving. Pretty sure Uncle stays and he's in the next game. Credits have been going on for 10 minutes. Of course she'd be the one to be there. Straight years. honestly, I really feel like a prequel is the right approach to this game. It kind of gives a lot of in-depth to his backstory for John, and I don't know, somehow just feel like this game somehow did better than Red Dead 1. So, I mean, how do you play it? And that's how Red Dead 1 starts, isn't it? And that's the guy with the mustache is the one that kills him, pretty sure. Him. honest, my favorite character is probably definitely Arthur in this game. In fact, I'm about to go back and play this, to be honest. The thing that's keeping me safe is going with the big house. Yeah, there's no more cutscenes.
John Marston, since you bought this millstone around our necks, we better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts with that money.
I don't want to talk about that money. No more of that.
It's over, Abigail.
I'm sure. Then get to work on this ranch you own and raising your boy.
Yes, ma'am.
We don't gotta pay off shit in the 1800s.
Me? Never.
I got 30. Damn!
Anyway.
Where the fuck did I get 20 grand from?
I thought you liked this place.
No, John, I don't like it. I love it.
So, we got these, well, so we got, it looks like some time's passed, we got this little thing over here, we have a, I don't know what these are called, looks like a windmill, but probably wrong, no, it's not a windmill, whatever the fuck it is. A little shed over here, and then the barn. See if anything's in the house. It's
talking horses in Canada. Brian was his name. There's just one problem, though.
What?
Horses is boring as hell. Worse than Englishmen.
Wow, this house looks really nice. Actually looks really nice. This is Uncle's bedroom. Or this isn't a bedroom. What am I saying? It's a kitchen.
Stop what you're doing and get to eating, huh?
Where's it up here? Oh, this is Uncle's room. Tell it the fucking mess. Unless I want this room, to be honest. And then this is our room. Wow. This place looks really nice. Where's Jack's room? This is the bathroom. This is definitely Jack's room. I got to jump like 12% in one mission. Already done that. Oh, dear God. No. Right, the first thing I want to do is I want to go up into the mountains and get that one horse.
Out. Well, not this time.
I don't like the epilogue because there's like nobody you can interact with.
Hello, Miss
Abigail.
Make yourself useful, Uncle. If you're hungry, there's food.
To the mountains we go.
Yeah.
All right, so I need to go. I know where it's at. I just need to remember. Get out of my room.
real quick.
Kayla, shut my door. Dutch, it looks like you never went to Tahiti.
Oh, hey, you there. Think you can help a lady out?
What the fuck do you want?
My horse up and died on me, twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
I ain't for
no.
Lady. Find someone else.
Damn, Charles, I don't know why you had to bury him so far away. Do this! Thanks, horse. No, wolves can survive 2 bullets to the head. Thank you, fucking shit ass horse. Far away am I? No fucking
baby.
Better than Dutch. Alright, I think I'm almost there. I'm pretty sure it's on a mountain. Whoa, where the fuck are you buried at? My own grave too, but we all. God, it's in a cutscene. I can't fucking find it still.
How did Marianne find him?
Nobody even told her he was dead. He's like, he's buried in the mountain. What, does John have tuberculosis too? Fuck Arthur, don't tell me you coughed in his face. Can't hide from me now. You can see the edge of the mountains from the point you stand. Every time I feel like I get closer, I just turns out I'm just further away. Oh wait, I can look at the road maps. These little Africa shape. That's Eagle Files grave location. So if you see the shit, you've gone too far. Damn, where the fuck am I? I'm a fucking mile away, holy shit. If my other horse is dead, I kind of have to use you, so we're new best friends. I had to bear witness to 10 of my horses die. I can't bear watching another one. How did that make any fucking sense? This is where we were last time, but I don't understand this game. There it is.
Oh my god, what have I fucking done? What have I done? Maybe it'll fix itself. I didn't think it would break. I feel so bad for this. I'm never gonna forgive myself. Oh my god. It's gone. Oh god, guys, I think I woke the devil. Wait, I wonder if you can... I don't know, I feel really guilty about that. Damn, he's a long ways away. I gotta go all over by Mount Hagen. All right, here. Motherfucker. What? Alright.
Let's go, girl.
That was close.
Same path I went up. It is, I'm done. Is it? Thank you.
Hunter and that's not what I'm here for. He may not be okay. Good thing I bought these.
Be a good girl now. Come on, girl. You're okay.
I don't have anything to eat. Alright, that's nice.
I won't have it, no, won't.
Yeah, you will. Three. Two. One. Two. One. See if we can find them. There he is.
Hello, girl. Let's take this slowly. Easy now. Relax. Nice and easy. There we go.
Why would it?
Nah, come on there.
Fucking bitch. Come back, horse. I can't let that horse get away.
All right, girl.
Thank you.
You'll be okay. Easy there. You a pretty girl. I ain't gonna do nothing you don't want me to. There, there. Hey, relax. Easy.
I gotcha. I gotcha. I like how this thing just immediately gets around her head. Respond to whistles.
Here we go.
No!
I just got you. You're not dying on me.
Keep horses at the ranch.
We have a barn there. You think you could?
Let's ride.
Throwing horse crack, see what he acts like.
Come on. Get the hell over here.
Well done, lady.
Yes, and now we're best friends.
Easy now.
Unless I go back to the branch anyway. First we can keep two horses there. I'm gonna look it up actually.
I don't know where I get all these turfs from.
Thank you.
roads are getting tough.
My horse is literally losing no stamina. This game makes no sense. Oh. Ouch. Tough.
Hey, watch it!
I really do want to watch it.
Takes a bit to...
Stop at the stage.
To rattle me, but oof.
Damn maniac!
Fuck. Just what's up? Yeah.
What I
Oh, I am so sorry. I'm sorry.
Good looking horse there. If you want me to keep that overnight, there's room in the stable.
Okay, Missy.
I don't know if it's male or female. Who cares? What's her name? Bob. They're all named Bob. Joe, but who cares? Alright. Damn, we got a lot of stamina. Oh, so now your stamina went down. I see how it is. Honest, it's really nice finally having a house in this game.
John! John!
What?
Well, this is kind of embarrassing, but I need a few things for a home remedy.
A few things like what?
Oh, just some whiskey, peppermint, milkweed, some hair grease, and, some skunk meat.
What? What have you been up to?
Oh, it's a long story, but it really hurts. If you're out and about and come across any of these things, well, I'd appreciate it.
I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, John.
Well, well.
I don't even know how to change my outfit. It's always changing.
Eat it.
Damn, whore.
This food's guarded.
Everything good, John?
Howdy.
I really need this.
Hello, Pa.
Now, I sleep for the first time. Bullshit. How do I sleep?
Hello, old man.
Howdy, Abigail.
Yeah, I'm gonna go. Thanks for watching. Be dead.